designer authentic beauty products at affordable prices. ScentedMonkey.com. Hey, we're here from ScentedMonkey.com with Versace's perfume for women. Now, Josh, when was this perfume created?
In 2000.
All right, so it's fairly new, and you gotta tell me, does it fit the description of a flowery and sweet perfume with no boundaries?
Definitely.
All right, now you gotta tell me specifically how it does that.
Well, just by the bottle itself, you can see it's a pink bottle. You got the little studs right on top of it. It's a very feminine-looking bottle, but inside's obviously the most important. It's got raspberry, plum, blue cedar, and amber, which gives it this fruity, flowery smell.
Yeah, you're right, and it's also sweet, and I love that. It's a sweet smell that's going to get noticed. But interestingly enough, it's a moderate smell, so you're not going to overpower, you know, the guy in your life, the girl in your life, anybody. You're going to just invite them in. Now tell me, is this going to last these girls 1 to 5, 6 to 10, or 10 plus hours?
Right smack in the middle at 6 to 10 hours.
All
right,
so it's perfect. So it works 6 to 10 hours, and it's a moderate scent strength. So that actually pairs up perfectly. Now, Josh, is this for the younger crowd or for the older crowd?
I would lean towards the younger crowd, but that's not to scare any of the older ladies away. If you got a young heart, why not?
Exactly. This is a classy, classy perfume with a younger feel to it, because Versace's always got that high-end name to it. So, where can you get it, Josh?
ScentedMonkey.com.
There are many smells in this world, and we know that some of them are less pleasant than others. So why don't you go to ScentedMonkey.com to make all the smells in your world a little better?
ScentedMonkey.com.